Corporal Samuel F. Pearson, son of Randy M. and Carol A. Pearson, is a well-respected fallen soldier in the Piqua community.
He was a 1998 Piqua High School graduate and a core athlete in the following sports: football, basketball, and track and field.
Sam was a great player for us, both on and off the field. He was a great role model for everybody. He was always a team first guy, and all the coaches enjoyed being around him, and I know his classmates and his teammates are very proud of him.
With his dedication towards school, he graduated in 2003 from Otterbein University with a bachelor's degree in economics.
With a desire to further his education and serve his country, he enlisted into the United States Army in 2006.
Shortly after, he was deployed in August of 2007 and actively served as a member of the Finance Corps.
He was devastatingly killed in a rocket attack at Camp Liberty in Baghdad, Iraq on October 10, 2007.
After his tragic death, the Samuel F. Pearson Memorial Scholarship was made in his name. This green eye will honor Samuel's sacrifice to his country. Veterans are encouraged to attend as they will be honored for their service as well.
So come out this Friday and honor our veterans and our very own Sam Pearson. And if you can't be there, make sure you get your t-shirt, because we are going to make sure that Sam Pearson's family and our veterans know that we appreciate them. And to our veterans, we say,
thank you!